scoreboard for either side. It'll be interesting to see what adjustments were made. The defenses have obviously been great.
So if you like defense, this is a classic game. This is what you're looking for. But now you're trying to figure out how to gain any type of an advantage on offense. Is it through a big chunk play that they haven't seen before? Or is it just running your regular offense and running it?
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown.